tumbling down, pledging their love to the ground. Lonely but free I'll be found, drifting along with a tumbling tumbleweed. Cares of the past are behind.
So, this is Sky, the dude. And this man, the dude, is like the bro we all know and love.
I'm the dude, man.
His name is Jeff, and he's played by Jeff. And Jeff's problems come along when some dude smashes his face into a toilet and starts realizing that's why you need to clean the toilet.
You want that money, Lebowski? Bunny says you're good for it.
So, the dude gets annoyed with these dudes pissing on his rug. Is it really tied to a room together, man? So, he goes to Jeff to complain, but Jeff's... girlfriend is kidnapped shortly thereafter. So Jeff, played by Jeff, is hired by Jeff to get back Jeff's money. Then, the dude decides to go bowling.
I'm slamming him tonight.
Fucking 20 minutes late, man. What the fuck?
And have a few drinks. His favorite being the White Russian, which is where you blend up a Russian dude, add some half and half cream, and some vodka. Wait, that feels like a step too many. Heh, it works. Or use goat milk to become Canadian. So, some stuff happens. Then Jeff is drugged.
Tie the room together.
He's cast in an opera directed by Mr. David.
Wait, is that Mussolini?
Then, the American police help out the only way they know how. Then he has a kid. And he beats up an old pleb. Oh, and some nihilists came along. They don't believe in anything, man. Other than pancakes.
Is that in the man and flea? They should have a dace off.
Summed up, this is one of the best comedies of all time. Tons of humor, easy plot, nice and mellow, and easy to get into. I rate it 5 White Russians out of 5. Oh, wait, fuck, I'm not old enough to drink. I rate it 5 espressos out of 5 espressos.